is up, guys? It is Cherry here from Uncle Cherry the 50 Productions on Lucky SD 2000's channel. And today we have a special video because I am reviewing Windows 10 Update 15.019. We have a couple things I want to go over. First off, Mixed Reality is renamed to Mixed Reality, and you have a different settings that you can go ahead and mess around with if you have some kind of virtual reality headset or augmented reality headset. I guess this is kind of paving the way for Microsoft's HoloLens. So as you can see, not that many different settings. You can't go from like 4K to 1080p 60 frames per second to 1080p 30. It's just high or standard. And you can go in all these different settings, so it's cool if you have that. Next off, we have this new gaming feature that we will talk about in a later video, so make sure to stay subscribed to the channel if you want to hear my thoughts about that. Basically, it allows you to do screen recording, which you can also do screen recording for not games too, and then stream it to Beam, which is Microsoft's version of Twitch. So this is a good workaround if you want to record your screen, just saying. Game DVR, your sound, what kind of webcam you want to use, what kind of mic, and then game mode, and this is what the next video will be focused on. So what is game mode? It essentially makes your game run smoother, and we're going to be making a video about that and how it ties into the future of the Xbox. Lastly, we have Nightshift on Windows, so it's called Nightlight. So to activate Nightlight, you go into your system preferences for your system. You go into Nightlight settings, and this was originally named Blue Light. Now it's Nightlight, which kind of makes more sense, closer to Night Shift. So anything subject to change, things can be renamed in the final version in April. Basically, you can go ahead and adjust the color temperature. You can turn on L if you want to, or have it scheduled just like iOS and the new macOS, which is in beta, where you can have it from sunset to sunrise. So pretty nice. It helps your brain think that it is nighttime and not trick it into that it is daytime, and helps you sleep. So really cool. Night Shift and the game mode is definitely going to help on Windows 10, help your eyes, help your FPS, help your game really run smoother like it would on an Xbox, which is a dedicated game console. If you have a GTX 1080, you're just going to be banging out the games better than you can on the PS4 Pro. So, I mean, it's going to help. Thanks for watching and have a great day.